What's going on, everybody? This is the Country Gaming Network. We're here to play an old game called Shadow Man that came out for the original PlayStation. I played it as a kid, never beat it. Saw this the other day and bought it off of eBay and figured I would give it a shot. This will not be a complete playthrough or 100%. It'll be a complete playthrough, but it's not going to be a tutorial. I'm just going to play and see how it goes. Look at these awesome graphics.
And I'm known as Jack. Spring Hill Jack. Jack the Ripper. By my deeds am I known, and they are truly bloody. I took them all to my heart. Mary Ann Nichols, Annie Chapman, Elizabeth Stride, Catherine Eddowes, Mary Kelly. And loved them, truly loved them all. But the immortal power I sought within the sordid confines of their bodies, the still beating organ of the soul, was not to be found. The ritual of the knife was to no avail. I am bereft, and must therefore perform that bloody ritual upon myself.
Stay your hand, Jack, and listen to what I have to say.
How did you find this place? Who are you?
My name is Legion, for we are many. The immortal power that you seek does exist. It does indeed lie within the soul, but only within certain ones, certain dark souls.
My God, what are you that can produce such things from thin air?
Merely an explorer, much like yourself.
What is it that you want from me?
You are an architect by trade, are you not?
I am.
Then I would have you build a cathedral to pain, a place where you and I and others like us may join together. A place of asylum for all of the unique and misunderstood individuals that will follow you as the time of Armageddon approaches. And at the heart of asylum, we shall construct a great dark engine powered by souls of equal hue. And we shall harness their power to create an immortal army to punish and cleanse this pathetic world.
And where might I build this cathedral of yours?
Darkness, amongst the restless spirits of those who have passed beyond, in the place known as Deadside.
Then, if I am to join you, I must die.
It is prophecy. We cannot fail, for we are many.
For we are many!
Amen to that.
And he's going to steal his Cuban and walk away. Alright, so we just killed ourselves. I guess we are Jack the Ripper. What is this?
A dream, Shadow Man, a real bad dream, a dead side dream. The five are here, the heralds of the apocalypse. Beacon's file confirms everything I feared. The end's common, Shadow Man. An ancient prophecy tells of the return of a great evil to dead side. A terrible force gathering dark souls to its darker heart and using their power to cross over into this world and bring about.
I must stop this evil from bringing about the end of all things.
Only you can do it, Shadow Man. You are the walker between the worlds. I can't go dead side, and Jaunty's next to useless in both worlds. You are the only one who can do anything about this.
As it ever was.
But you ain't never confronted anything like this evil. It's so pure, not even the ancient protectors of the dark souls could destroy it. They could only banish it from dead side. They knew it'd come back one day, hence the prophecy telling of its return. The power of the ancients is all but gone now, and the dark souls that evil desires lie unprotected. What you gotta do, Shadow Man, is to go deadside and recover the dark souls. Take them into your own protection before evil gathers them to its terrible heart.
Okay, so let me get this straight. If I don't recover these dark souls, then the world's gonna end. Am I right?
You got it.
Shit.
Look, I gotta go. I've got a lot to do. Take Deacon's file and meet me at dawn at the church on the hill. I've kept your stuff safe for you.
I hate this shit. Just a pawn in Nettie's master plan. She moves me in mysterious ways. And brother, sometimes she really does move me. Nothing about it since, nice as you please, she knitted my ribs into the mask of shadows. I got nothing left anyways. My fault Luke's dead, and Mom and Pop too. I deserve everything I get. Every bad thing that comes my way. Can't live, can't die. Inside's a perfect hood for me. A nowhere place. The asshole of the universe.
So we're not Jack the Ripper, and we're some pretty cool black dude walking around having apparently relations with that one woman. Alright. Don't remember the controls. So why? Triangle jumps. Alright. Zoom. Ooh, what is this? I can't do anything with it. Walk away from it for now. All right, let's keep moving, guys. Got a heartbeat to it. Oh, these graphics are killing me. They're so terrible. Alright, let's see. Shoot. Oh, that ain't fun. Alright, well, the bridge fell, guys. Let's jump over. I should have known that was coming. I'm trying to get used to these controls. It's real sensitive. Really sensitive. What? Alright, we made it across the bridge. Hopefully make it across everything else. Oh man, these graphics. Uh-oh. Saw that mean doggy. Keep running, guys. I can't see anything. Ah, see that? Some stuff in there looks like we can get. There we go. A little tightrope. We get to walk. Well, not walk across. Hang across. Not worried about that little thing right now because I can't see anything. I don't remember this game being this dark, but... Keep going with a little maraca. Let's just run back up here. There we go, it opens up. Please tell me this is the church. Doors open automatically, and here we are, finally.
Nettie.
Hey there, Mike. Glad you could make it.
How could I refuse your offer? How could I ever refuse you, Agneta?
You can't. I'm simply irresistible.
Yeah, we know what's happening.
I gave you and read it real well. Between the lines, you'll find the sign.
You got my stuff?
Come on in, honey.
You know, on the way over here, I got to thinking about these dark souls. If they're so damn dangerous, why didn't the ancients just destroy them?
Because that's impossible. Their power is their immortality. If evil ever manages to implant these immortal souls into its monstrous slaves, can you imagine the carnage an immortal, unbeatable army will bring to the earth? That's apocalypse, Shadowman. That's the end.
Okay, so I really gotta get to the Dark Souls before the bad guy. I understand that, but where do I find them?
In Gobi. Each Gobi has been sealed by the most powerful voodoo. Not even the greatest Bokor or Mambo can open them to release the Dark Soul within. Believe me, I've tried. But a Shadow Man, or something even more powerful, just might be able to do it. Release the Dark Soul, and take it into yourself. Pure and ancient evil, and possess a power that should not be abused.
Okay. Let's just get this thing over with. You got my stuff?
Right here.
A room here, Mikey!
Jesus, Luke! He's alive! Alive and in pain! I gotta help him!
He's dead, Mike. You know that.
I know, but I saw.
It's understandable that you still have strong feelings for your brother. That's why the bear works for you. Connecting you to Deathside. Use it now, Mike. Go Deathside and find Jonty. He's waiting for you at the Merrow Gate. He's got something to show you.
Okay.
And Mike?
Yeah?
If you need me, I'll be here. Now, go see Jonty and get them Dark Souls.
Alright guys, we're gonna end it here. This is a little intro to the game. Before it gets too long, thanks for watching. This is the Country Gaming Network. Like, share, subscribe. Let me know what you think. If you played this game, give me a little bit of advice, and we'll see you next time.